Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and in this video I'm going to explain you a software that is IPnetinfo. So this software gives you all the information when you enter any particular IP address. That will give all the information about that IP address, what that computer is, from where it is, and many information. So let's see it. First of all, this is the link from where you can download this software. Click over here to download. Once download is completed, you just open that folder. This is the zip file that we have downloaded. Now extract that zip file, and now here you have this software available. This readme file will give all the description about how to use this software and another information as well. So first of all, let me launch this software. So this is the main interface where you can specify any IP address about which you want to get the information. Let's say for example I want to get the information about let's say Google. So let me check first that what is the IP address of Google. Let's say I would say ping P-I-N-G Google .com. So that I can see that IP address is 74125. Let me, yes, 74125236133. 74.125.236.133. I mean, say okay. So here it will show all the information that what IP address was that we have entered, then what is the country, that is California, what is the name of the network, then who is the owner, and from IP is my IP, then to IP allocated or not, what is the contact name, then address, what is the address, that is very important thing, from where this server is used, then email address as well, how to contact this. Then these all things, phone number, you can also get the phone number from here, then who is source, and then result name. And if you want to go for more detailed result, you can see over here that provides you net range, CIDR, what is the organization name. So practical use of this software is that, let's say if you have some IP address and you don't know about that, what's the owner, what's the organization that is owner of this IP address or PC, in that case you can simply type down the IP address and get all the details about that PC and IP address. Here are some settings, that is you can use automatically write server according to IP address, then you can resolve the IP address as well, then convert the host name to IP address. If you enter here host name, in that case it will show you the corresponding IP address. So here is a setting to be paused for some specified seconds once you retrieve the IP address. And if you want to detect IP version 6 address, that can only be possible over here. So these are all the buttons that can be used. Now here are some already options that we have checked, like you can dig through these options, you can go through help to see more about this software. So that's all about this software. For more solution and troubleshooting, you can visit techyvchannel.com. Thank you.